University of Haifa Library has earned an excellent reputation as one of the best libraries in Israel. The library is situated at the center of the campus in the main building built in the early 1970s. After 30 years of constant growth, the library cannot accommodate the swiftly expanding collections and rapidly emerging new functions. In order to cope with the emerging needs, plans were made to add a new collections and offices wing and to renovate the current building. Three major elements of the proposed plan are the relocation of the library entrance to the 700th floor near the entrance to the main building, transferring the offices and classes from the current building to the new wing, and finally, the creation of a new central library services core. This new service area, laid out along 110 meters, is a vast and continuous open space. The core is programmatically subdivided by three main service counters, circulation, reference, and media, and offers a variety of reading and information areas spread throughout the naturally lit space. The garden patio connecting the new wing to the existing building allows the library to develop a new and direct relation between interior and exterior. This new area invites library users and staff to enjoy the weather and sit directly outside the patio. The design target is to transform the library into a lively, fluent, and friendly space and to adapt it to present standards of a modern campus.